My name is David Pettigrew. I am from the great state of New Jersey. Anybody from New Jersey here? This is Tommy Hayes on the guitar. Mr. Frank DeMina on the drums. And Mr. Jeff Constantine on the bass. And we're here tonight, and we are super excited to be here. What we're trying to do is bring quality Christian music to this area of New Jersey and unite churches, bring them together in one place so we can come and lift up the name of Jesus Christ. Is that cool? You guys up for that? This is something that started about 3 or 4 months ago. Robert Santa gave me a ring and said, "Hey Dave, here's what I want to do." And I said, "Dude, I'm all for it because I'm all about lifting up the body of Christ here in New Jersey and New York, Connecticut, Pennsylvania, this area, because we need Jesus." Amen? Yeah. So, we're going to keep going here. This song is a song called God's TV. And it begs the question, if your life was a show on God's TV up in heaven, no commercials, 24/7, never takes a break, would you live it the same way that you live it now? If my life's a show on God's TV, I wonder if it's shot in color. Sometimes it feels so black and white. All the episodes of my weekly show used to capture all the ratings. When the writers got it right. Yeah. is a show on God's TV. I hope he never shuts it off because I need him all the time. Amen? So, a couple of years back, I was commissioned to write a song for the 10th anniversary of September 11th. And it was a hard song to write. It's a hard day for a lot of people. But we can take comfort in this. God is still in control of everything that goes on in our lives. Amen? Even a disaster like that, he's still in control. And I made up these little bracelets. They say, there is hope on them. And it's pretty awesome when you walk around with a bracelet on that says, there is hope. Because people will inevitably ask you, what is the hope that you're talking about? What's going on your wrist? So I'll tell them, hey, there's hope in Jesus. There's hope in Christ. You guys with us? Is there hope in Christ tonight? And it's pretty awesome to be able to just share with somebody and say, hey, you know, Jesus is the reason for the smiles in our lives, right? He's the reason for the joy. He guides us through every single situation, the good and the bad. He doesn't care where we've been. He just wants us to go with him as we move forward. And this bracelet has been great because we've been giving it to folks that are in recovery from addictions, with drugs and alcohol and any other addictions that they're dealing with. And we've started this little movement in and around New Jersey called the Hope Movement, the There Is Hope Movement. And what it means is you grab a bracelet. Funny enough, I have them here tonight at the merch table in the back for you to purchase. But you grab a bracelet, you put it on, and you wear it. And then as people talk to you about hope, you tell them what the hope is. Because we need to push hope into our communities. We need to push hope into our neighbors' lives, into our own lives. We need hope, and we need the hope of Jesus. That's what this is all about. So if you want to join the Hope Movement tonight, it's really, really easy to do. Just hit the merch table in the back. I'll be back there after our set here. And you can just, we can pray with you if you want. And we can just start the Hope Movement here in Lakewood, New Jersey. You guys up for that? This is so cool. There is hope. It's dedicated to anyone that's dealing with addictions or anybody that was affected by the events of September 11th. Thank you. Christian music here in New Jersey. So, yeah. That's what we need to do. We need to build up the body of Christ, build up the church, bring the church together so that we can worship Him together and do great things here in New Jersey. Amen? So if you want to get to know us a little better, you can find me on Facebook. If you took pictures or video tonight, just find my page on Facebook and Instagram and Twitter. Just find me in the back. And if you want a free download, just head over to freedpdownload.com. It's freedpdownload.com. You can download that song, The Love of Jesus. But I just want to end with this. Let's just sing together. Just raise our hands. And just sing, hold us as we just give this night to God. Thank you guys so much. Have a great rest of the night.